Now, Pablo Picasso masterpieces sold at auction in New York for almost £114 million.
Woman with a Watch achieved the second highest figure ever for the artist's work. The 1932 painting depicts his golden muse, French model Marie-Therese Walter, who is the subject of many of his works. How much? £114 million.
Mm. And I want to start the bidding here. It's a beautiful piece. I like it.
£114 million.
At that price, no.
Like
not
it.
For me.
You sure?
There you go.
Positive?